At the end of the first quarter, check out this touchdown in the second. Zach Brown tosses it up. Cade Kennedy, unbelievable catch, somehow comes down in bounds. East Duplin's offense on fire tonight. The Panthers stay high.